how it is. I mean, when you play tennis ball, you develop a lot of passion towards the game, and seeing somebody like Dodda Ganesh and Mansoor Ali Khan, and they're playing first class cricket. So that was when I got to see them and learn a lot from them. Totally comfortable playing one dayers, and I did very well the first season itself. I mean, I scored about four consecutive 50s, and everybody was like, "Wow, what's happening?" I mean, this guy is just come into the team and he's just doing that. I played the one day game here, and I scored some 90 odd, and we won the game. We chased about 280 or something like that. So I was just I picked up my kit. And I knew that the next 4 days Ranji Trophy, I wasn't going to be in the team. So I was picking up my kit and went to my bike. He was sitting somewhere on the other side, and some security comes running in. He says, "No, Rahul Dravid is calling." He said, "Keep the kit in the dressing room, you're playing tomorrow." And from not being in the 15, I just straight away made my debut. See, the best moment of my first class career was my final match, Ranji Trophy finals here in Bangalore. I mean, that was my debut season in 98. When we took the second new ball and Sunil Joshi opened with a new ball, and we got that crucial breakthrough of Abbas Ali, Madhya Pradesh, he nicked him and went to Ganesh and slipped. That was the beginning. I mean, then Vijay Bharadwaj came in from the other end and he finished them off. See, Rahul comes in, he was the captain. So he gives me a call and says, "We want to pick you, would you be interested?" I said, "Yeah, of course I would be interested." I mean, with Anil, Rahul, Kevin Peterson coming in, it was an amazing team. If Dale Steyn is bowling to me or Jack Kallis, he's going to bowl as seriously, as focused as he bowls for either of us. There is one thing we learned. I mean, even a practice game, they work their heart out. They spoke to us youngsters, it was like they've already been playing for so many years of T20 cricket. I mean, they adapt so fast. So most important thing is they're 99% of the time positive. So it just took us some time to settle down, but then of course, by then the tournament was over. But then we realized that this is not the way we approach a T20 game. There's a different way we have to approach. The approach of chasing down a target in a T20 game or setting a target in a T20 game was totally different from a one-day game. What will I do if I'm not playing cricket? I mean, it's very scary. But then, yeah, I also think, see, as long as I'm focused, I'm fit, and I want to play, I mean, I will play. Getting the man of the match against Deccan Chargers. Still remember the one practice session in South Africa we had. I mean, he just came into bat. He said, "I want to open the batting now." So he came into bat. I bowled the first ball, and he switched me outside the ground. I was like shocked to see that. I think when I played for Kochi Tuskers, it was like Tushara Ferreira who just had gotten married and came, and all these guys were picking on him. I mean, he was very young. He was about 22 when he got married. So all Brad Hodge and all these guys were picking on him, and he was like he was sitting like that in the dressing room. It was fun.